right now. News cards and. Hello, Bright. How are you? I am playing Skyrim again. And you can probably hear the bunny. Okay. So that I can play with headphones on and everyone can hear me. And frames dropped. Why is that? Let me know if you see lag. Usually I don't get much lag, but it just told me I am.
What happened to you, Pop?
The Forsworn have taken Kolskaker Mine. We're the only ones left.
Gods. You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Are you still
hanging on? The Kolskaker Mine is lost, friend. Forsworn killed everyone. Was. Forsworn came in the night, killed everyone. Gat and I are the only ones who escaped. Hopefully Skaggy will send word to the Jarl and something will be done. I'd be grateful. Kolskager is my home. But I wouldn't go there if I were you. There's a whole group of them. Skaggy is in charge, not me. Farewell.
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Why do you wish to die?
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Indeed, one should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orkmen are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. To cling to something past its usefulness is unseemly. How much more so when that thing is you?
Perhaps I can get
Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see. You're mine!
Boost!
Thank you, Brave, for the host. Wish my frames would stop dropping. Okay. I'm safe. There.
Close enough.
So, are you prepared to see me die?
That's the best you can do?
Well, I didn't die. I have hunting bow. An orcish bow. Ooh, my orcish bow does 15. It turns out I'm into a mod. Turned you into a mod, Bright. I hope you don't mind. Mod now, yes. If you don't see, there were 3 bots in the chat, so I deleted them and made you a mod. I hadn't got bots before, so I will be a good mod. Thank you. I'm sure you will.
Someone there.
Back. Please.
Thank.
Can't have anything from the ski, but it's not fair. And I'm still having lag. Which is funny, because the game is running just fine. It's just my computer being a dick. I swear it just wants to... It literally keeps going back and forth between your stream is good and your experience is not. So, in case you don't know what I'm doing, Hatchet, and Bright, you don't know much about this game, there's a mace I want to get that you get from one of the demon god things, I forget what he's called, to do that I have to get a priest and bring him to him, and I figured, since it's in the same direction, I would clear this quest of...
Die, all of you, please.
Okay, how far back? Okay, I think I've got to that far back. The game still a bit loud? Yeah, I have it at 5 volume currently. It's still a bit loud. The thing is you're hearing the game through my mic, so I did turn it up some more, but I don't know if that's gonna help because you're gonna hear the game still. Anything interesting? I see you. This is what you get. Turn the game off. Would you like the game to sound? Ooh. I got a new spell.
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logroth while he sits tied and helpless.
I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue? No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? The Dark Mistress sent you? Ha! Now tell me the one about the troll who gives gifts to good little boys and girls.
Fine. I will intimidate
you. A servant of the King of Corruption? Has the beast's standards fallen so far? Tell me another one. The Dark Mistress sent you? Ha! Now tell me the one about the troll who gives gifts to good little boys and girls.
Look, coming with me whether you like it or not.
You? A servant of the King of Corruption? Has to be... Fine, I won't ask questions. Cut me loose! Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
Actually. Surely I should be able to fast travel now. I'm gonna get my mace. I am so excited.
Paul, you think you can best Boethius faithful? I have won this contest before.
Ah, but I have my own champion this time, Logroth.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me. Pathetic bodies. Try it again.
Hey!
Well, I'm here. Can I grab
you? Bet.
Yes, I can. Aha.
Even this.
Pitiful Boethia!
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him.
No!
The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching. Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I am gone.
Bloodiest beef in the reach.
Alms. I said alms, you backbiter. You're a crippled worker.
Okay, I will probably go back to the rest.
Helping hand.
Thank you. He sees he's being recorded. We're gonna try out my new base. Thank you.
Fools!
Oh!
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thuan be taught? Again, he's scared.
Is beef in the reach.
Don't take us long.
Alms. I said alms, you backbiter. Give a crippled worker a helping hand.
Aye, a whole heap of it. You see that temple way up there? All them women keeping themselves. Won't let poor gain in, nope. Not even for a look. But they've got a treasure. Old statue size of a child. Who knows what they use it for, but I know what I'll use it for. Well, let's not put it like that. Wouldn't want the Thieves Guild catching me another day. Nah, just creep in and have a go at taking it out. I'll be here and pay you half of what my man in Riften promised for it. You'll be helping out an old beggar and the Divine Smile.
For you, outsider. Then you found your home, friend. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. Welcome. It's right there in the name of the most powerful family in Markarth, the Silverbloods. They have a whole mine filled with prisoners that dig up silver ore, get smelted by workers they pay, and they own half the city. I work for them. The inn is named after them. When the guards make an arrest, they check with them first. No. Been here ever since. The Silverbloods pay me. Jarl, as long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra-worshipping savages who practice the dark arts.
The sisters are communing. Dibella, the temple offers her blessings to... Well, you are lovely to look at. And there's so many things I could teach you. But I'm afraid the temple isn't taking in new students. What are you doing in here? Stay where you are. The mother will deal with you. Here she is. The sisters are communing with Debella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back now.
What is death?
Test. What is this? Here we go.
You look worse than I feel.
Give it to me quickly, before they see us together.
You've riled up the priestesses, and the guards don't take kindly to that.
Here's your share. Nicely done.
Holmes. I said Holmes, you backbiter! Give a crippled worker a helping hand.
Well, I've been streaming for a while, so I'm gonna be done. Thank you very much for joining. I hope you guys had fun.